Welcome back to Bendy and the Dark Revival. And he's from this town. Now, we just finished chapter 3. According to Steam. Steam achievements. So, we're now in chapter 4, I guess. I don't know how many chapters there are. And we'll just see what happens. So, I discovered he cannot banish whatever these keepers are. Oh, man, I forgot I saved in here. Oh, snap. Oh, damn it. I don't think it comes up here. Snapped. Let's wait for him to pass. There's nothing here. Nothing to worry about. Probably just like a hiding spot for the time being, kind of, I think. Maybe? Oh! Like I just use this tunnel here. That's interesting. Okay. We're gonna go. Let me wait till it gets all the way over there, then I'm gonna activate that thingy. What will it open up, I wonder? Oh no. What did it open up? Oh, over here. Let's see where this leads first. Oh, the Indians game finally started. Well, I definitely pray to God that the Indians win this game today. Go back in. Because I'm sure that thing comes in here. I have to upgrade my thing. Condemned. Excellent. Door! It opened. Cycle breakers. Oh, right. Dang it. Okay. That's interesting. Jeez. Oh snap. Let's check over here first. Oh snap. La 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 la. No! I didn't get to go in. Get off my foot. Where am I? I heard you. You're close. Oh, I see you. Oh, and a new power. Fast travel. Oh, cool. That is interesting. So that means I hope that this brings me to that to the door that's supposed to be unlocked now. Of course, it does want to take forever to load, so suck it on! What? That's the wrong area. Yeah, so I gotta go there, man. Okay. The heck? What can I do about you? Can I talk? You don't seem hostile. Oh, there's a ladder here. The keepers have taken my friend, locked him away like some animal. Just cause he's big and strong. But they don't need to fear him. No. If they just make sure to feed him on time, Big Steve won't ever hurt a fly. He loves the food from the Little Devil Lounge best. If only someone will take the long road back through the sewers, climb up the elevator shaft, and seek out his favorite thumping delicacy. Then they would see how harmless he really is. What an upgrade. Okay, then. I wonder if it was, if I wonder if that was the only way to find that, find her, to find Heidi, was to die. Cause I don't see another way to get up here. Oh, over there, I see a ladder. Wait and see you go away over there. Excellent. Effective October 31st, 1952. Wow. Ooh, ears are ringing. Level badge required beyond this point. Some bodies here, looks like. Whoa, stop! You can't stop. Wait, is that Joey Drew? That looks like his head. There is nothing in here for me. Well, that's pointless. Up we go. Now I know that it's Bendy, the little Bendy that was so harmless. A security lock. Okay. The pit. I gotta figure out how to open it up, okay. Okay, then. Okay, let's go back up here now. Heck yeah. Let me through. Nope, nothing there. Okay. There's always hope. Okay. Door is locked. How about this door? Locked. It's missing a button. Uh-oh. Well, that's not good at all. Yet it's real. Save his father's life. Oh, we're in chapter 5 now. The Dark Revival. Oh, give me that. That's mine. It was never safe. Where'd he go? I don't know where he went. Oh, I'm gonna explore. Old Track 77 is a quiet place these days. Ever since that terrible crash a few years back, people don't like to hang around. Too many strange things keep happening on this platform. Last week, one of the railmen told me they had reports of some train going through that wasn't on the schedule. There were figures standing in the cars, staring through the windows, but never stopped to let no one off. Just kept on going straight through. Some say it was the Silver Lane Express, the train that crashed. Kitty Thompson. It's over here. Hey, Trishan. That's not nice at all. I'm gonna break that open just because. Wilson, the man who killed Ink Demon. Do I give it to him? Oh, I put it over here. Is that Tommy? Is that a Tommy gun? Cool. How do you get here? Why am I faster than you? Who are you? Oh, get out of my way. Okay. Fair enough. Okay. That's interesting. Wow. I mean, that seems very clear to me. What is a Gilson? Must find whatever a Gilson is. I wonder why that door's blocked up. Laboratory. I can't leave. Library. Ugh. Where do I find a Gilson? Whatever the heck a Gilson is. Oh. I was in a room that had a fish. I don't remember what room it was in, but I don't remember what room this room. What do I gotta do then? Toilet paper. Oh. All right, I'll get back to this. I'm gonna come back in with the dogs. I'll be right back. So I gotta figure out, I know where to get the fish. I just gotta figure out how to get the fish. Someone here may help me, maybe? There goes that. The door was locked closed too. That's funny. One. Two. And three. Oh, interesting. Alice Angel decides to make a reappearance. That's always fun. I would still like to see Boris again, though. I don't care which one, I just want to see Boris. Okay, load. Another one. That's a picture, ain't it? Okay, so what exactly do I gotta do here? Okay, I'm gonna go up, I guess. Oh, interesting. Okay, so I gotta figure out the code. Okay. Okay, that was my first clue. Okay. Bear sits next to the bird. Ha ha ha. Bird. Okay. How about you? Okay. Fox hates the bear. Never sits next to each other. So it means Fox and the bear are not together at all. Okay, so bird doesn't like rabbit. But likes fox. So fox will be next to the bird. Okay, so fox and rabbit don't sit next to each other. So five. Yeah. Rabbit doesn't sit next to the bird, but will with the bear. Okay, got it. That's monkey, pig, bunny. There we go. Fox, bear. Oh, bird. And fox. That was easy. It's fully charged too, so oh snap! Okay, that's always fun. Holy crap. Thank you. I needed full health. Jeez. Cool. Now I got my abilities. Okay, hang on. Oh, can I upgrade it now? Do I have enough? I don't have enough still. I just need 10 more and 5 more. Okay. Let's go ahead and charge it up. Uh, Amazing. I gotta go up there. Ow, ooh, I missed. Youch. Youch! That hot! Eat food. I made it. Sent from above, Ellis Angel. Why do you have a gun? The heck is going on? Oh, can I teleport? I cannot. Oh. I bet you can. Okay, so I've done that. Oh. Yo. Yeah, so what? No, shut up. She's very annoying. She's just as annoying in this one as she was in the freaking first game. Okay. Oops. What are your freaking business, lady? Okay. This may be the last chapter. I don't know. Cool. Do you know? I'm not hiding, I'm missing. This sucks. Oh, so why is it? I missed again. How do I keep missing? This is getting mildly infuriating, isn't it? Why? How if I just jump and then do it? What's in there? Banish Ellis Angel. Ouch. I'll eat all of it, right? Waste not. I don't know where this freaking thing is. Oh, it's right there, okay. Oh, it's gone now. I missed. Oh, I'm stuck. Do you know? Maybe I just go through here. Wow. Oh yeah, one thing I'm about to do right now. I'm going back. That's what I'm doing. How? Like, how do you know I'm here? No, how? Huh? Oh. Well, she did it. Eventually find me. Allison. Ooh, sounds like we're gonna have an epic battle at the end. She took the gun. Nice. I heard that. Beautiful people run this world. If you can have brains or talent, you may just sneak through the gates. But with a pretty face, every door opens. The crowds bow to you. They ask your name. They want you to attend. They ask you to speak. A silky voice with gorgeous lips is everyone's weak spot. I was reborn with my perfection stolen from me. To get it back, I'll rip this rotted world apart. Angels are beautiful. Angels are beautiful. Alice Angel. I have to hide here. See how he goes back around. Okay. Come back now, finally. Go. Oh. It was a little closer than I thought. Oh, the lever there at the pool. Until he's gone. I know he's over there. You coming in here? No. Dear Alice, I don't know if you will read these notes, but I'll keep leaving them for you. I hope someday you'll understand my words and the madness will fade from your mind. In this strange and dark place, we can find light and purpose. We are not left to just wander alone, craving beauty, power, and other meaningless things. Even the heart of someone feeling incomplete can discover joy. We're not lost. We're merely waiting to be found. We are so much alive, alike. Formed from the same mold. We're like sisters, you and me. I wish you comfort and the wisdom to let your heart melt into happiness. I won't give up trying to reach you before it's too late. A friend. Hot. Oh. Okay, that tells me something. I gotta deactivate the generator. They said he killed my lord. They said the ink demon fell. They said I was a false prophet. But I say my lord lives. But I say he will return. But I say you better watch your back, Mr. Wilson. Can I get an amen? Simi Lawrence? Snap. Okay. Come on. Okay, I guess I'm going back again. Okay. This is when I go because Now what else do I need? The dancing figure. So it doesn't make it at all. I'm just gonna wait for him to come back. Not heated. Meow. There he is. That is too close for comfort, dude. Well, come on. Oops, I'm stuck. Is he getting any closer, or is he just stuck there? I don't think he's going anywhere. Cool. Oh, snap, there's two. Oh, snippy. Oh, snap. Wait, what the heck? Oh, interesting. I see, it says checkpoint or checkpoint. I gotta go over here so I can go down the ladder. Okay. Okay, go. Oh, shit. Ow. Oh, I guess what? Where is he going? Where is he going? That way, okay. Oh snap, you're right there. Why are you right here? I thought you were supposed to go away. I'll wait for a bit. How long have I been at this, anyways? An hour. Meow. Meow. Tippy toe, tippy toe, tippy, tippy, tippy toe. I am a sneaky, sneaky man. They are none the wiser. Poor soul. That sounds like somebody's like really close. He's still stuck there. I think I glitched the game again. Good enough. I gotta fix him. If this will fix him. There we go. I would assume I gotta charge this thing up. I would not have not enough time to go over there. So, we wait for him to come back, turn around, we follow him back. I see you crawling. You're a swivelly snake.
And then nobody knew what to do with him.
Don't be too close to him. I wasn't following him for no reason. You know what I think I am? Yeah, there's like no reason to put it here. Wait for him to come back, go back over there, so I can go back down that hall. I think I gotta go back to where those two keepers are. Right here. Oh, snap. Oh, wow, yeah, hurt. Sure. Can I search this? Nothing in there anyways. Here, right? Why not here? Here? Oh, I need this. I heard the train, so. Whoa. Street exit. Cool. I don't see something. Oh, now you're unstuck. Okay. You were stuck there for a second. That's funny. Pharmacy. Oh, I already know that area. Okay. You kind of scared me. All I heard was your like, hello neighbor. Farmer's market, farmer's market. Cinema. I don't think I'm anywhere near a farmer's market, am I? It's a hotel. Where's this farmer's market at? This is the cafe. Hello. I don't know how I missed that. Where are the groceries? Cool. Try to find the farmer's market. Does anybody know where the farmer's market is? Right here. Okay. That's a bit too close. That's way too close. Uh-oh. Ow! What the heck hurt me? That makes no sense. Like, what the heck hurt me? Oh, look at that, the machine's gun's gone because of Alice Angel. Oh, it's a memory. I don't remember which one had the laboratory in it. This one. Wait, no, this is not it. This one's straight ahead. Oh, it's lit up. What the? Colorful ink. Is this what he's been working on down here? Huh. It's no longer black and white. Oh no.
stay away from me. You're insane. I thought you had a plan to send me home, to make everything right.
I lied. My father is beyond me. Perhaps you know him. Raven Arch, owner of Archgate, industrial genius, business tycoon. For years I've lived in his reaching shadow. He always had time for the fan creatives of the world, the doers. The biggest thinkers. How could his lonely son ever hope to compete with that? But now, thanks to you, I can. No need to struggle. My signal prevents you from using those devilish powers of yours. And more importantly, it keeps the ink demon from getting in. It's time. Live again as a god.
No, not this.
Search. Yum. What the? The heck? We got a bigger problem now. I need to destroy this over here. At least it didn't do much damage. All right. Whoa! I cannot get them. No, I want you to go right here. Hey. Ow. Oh, snap. Well, what did you want? Oh. Ah. Okay. Oh! I'm gonna die here though. Yes, I beat him. First try. Oh, snap. I kind of need my legs back. I got more than my legs. Oh, dang. Oh, snap.
Where?
Dang. Okay. The game's not over yet. Do you mind? What makes you think you can destroy the ink demon? This reminds me of freaking Batman. Smash. Oh, cool. Oh, wait, the door's right here. Hey, look, it's the buddy. I remember you. Do you mind? Go. Look at all of them. Smash, 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 smash. Smash, 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 smash. Go, 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 go! We did it. We have started the cycle over again. You're just being completely relaxed on me, aren't you, Midnight? Well, that looks familiar. Bendy! Oh, there might be a third game then. They might be working on a third game. That would be really cool if they do. And this game was actually very good. Credit by the Meatly. Ooh, cool credits. But yeah, I'm gonna be honest. That was a whole lot cooler than I expected. Aaron Lang. Lauren Singer as Allison and Alice Angel. Eric Bra as Porter. Lonnie Manella as Heidi. Sean Kristen as the Ink Demon. They're pretty good though. Dave Rivas as Joey Drew. That's pretty cool. This had a very good storyline to it. I'm gonna, yeah, that, honestly. Hallie Murphy. Oh, wow. The Tim Simmons as Wilson. Mark Dodson as Nathan Arch. This was very well done. Well, look at that. Oh, what's this? Oh. They're taking away the ink machine. Definitely working on a third game. Oh, excuse me. Honestly, very good. Very good game. And I hope you all enjoyed this journey of Bendy and the Dark Revival. Oh, DA Games was in here cool too? That's cool. Dang. The Butcher Gang. But yeah, I hope you all enjoy this journey of Bendy the Dark Revival. This was very good, and next game is going to be Alan Wake. But yeah. Let me know what you guys thought of this game. whenever this is done, I'll end the video. The game is for all the amazing Bendy fans who have been in an incredible and dedicated community of support people. Can I get an amen? Copyright 2022. And there's the logo that started it all. I was so ready to see that stop in the middle of the screen. Now it's the end of the credits. And I thank you all for watching. If you did enjoy it, please do leave a like and subscribe if you're new. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.